Hello, I'm Ebru Renda. I'm a dietitian, and today I will be talking about excess weight loss. Excess weight loss is the percentage of the weight an overweight person should lose. The calculations of this excess weight loss differs according to the type of the surgery and according to the patient, of course. So if a patient weighs, say, 160 kilograms and their ideal weight is 80 kilograms, their excess weight is 80 kilograms. So they have to lose 80 kilograms in order to get in their ideal weight. If this patient decides to lose this weight only by diet, this means they can lose about 30 to 40% of their excess weight, which is not really effective. If they decide to support this diet with medications as well, this rate can go up to 30 to 50%, but the patient will still be overweight. If they undergo the sleeve gastrectomy, this rate can go up to 70 to 80%, but the patient will still be over 100 kilograms. So if a patient's body mass index is over 50, it's suggested for them to take the gastric bypass in order to help them to lose 90 to 100% of their weight. So these are the statistics of weight loss in overweight people.